We're inside. All right. Now let's see what we can do with this material. I'll shake it out later. Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Two more. Just one more. There we go. The last one. All powered up. Now to get the dials in position. There must be some kind of code.